good time for a chat.
Oh. My, you startled me. It's miles away.
No special reason, really. I was just practicing an incantation.
Say, she's Mistra.
I can't quite describe it. The need I sometimes feel to see her, to draw the filaments of fantasy into existence. No sculpture or painting could ever do her justice. Only the fabric that she herself is and embodies.
The weave. Mistra is all magic. As far as I'm concerned, she is all creation.
It is a kind of love, after all. At the very least, the most deep-seated passion.
Magic is my life. I've been in touch with the Weave for as long as I can remember. There's nothing like it. It's like music, poetry, physical beauty, all rolled into one and given expression through the senses. Is it the same for you?
Fair enough. Though in the end, we're still playing the same composition.
Perhaps I can show you what I mean by reaching into the weave together.
Then follow my lead.
Now you.
A familiar feeling, like a kind word and a kind touch at the same time. It's warm and comfortable.
Excellent. Now, repeat after me. Athran Mistraril Kantrak Eo.
Yes, the scent of rose water and a sense of well-being. A sliver of weave that tastes sweet on the tongue.
Very good. Now, I want you to picture in your mind the concept of harmony, as true as you can.
Thank you. You see, or is it sense, the unmistakable presence of Mistra, the Lady of Mysteries. There's something like the anticipation of a kiss, then the pleasure of being cloaked in peace. You are safe. You are nestled in the cup of Mistra's hand.
You did it! You're channeling the weave. How does it feel? You're hard to please, aren't you?
The weave connects you. The moment feels intimate. The weave evaporates, and as it does so, you realize the night feels suddenly cold and lonesome.
Oh, there it goes. How easily things slip away from us, no matter how hard they were in the obtaining. Good night. I enjoyed sharing a moment of magic with you.
One day I'll catch a break.
Curious. I drained you dry. Yet your body seems no more worse for wear. Perhaps I might find use for it again. Perhaps if I'm in need of relief. Until then, I'll enjoy watching you squirm from the anticipation of it.
To fly.
Stop this thing!
Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm. And you. Hope you got a stomach for ites. What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pipsqueak to fly. Because it makes me laugh. You want this little cave lurking, what's it? Find your own. He's ours!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
I... Yes. Whatever you want.
Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back. The goblin's nostrils flare nervously. All of his bluster seems to vanish.
We're leaving. What about the gnome? Ain't we supposed to bring him to...
I said we're leaving!
Apologies, sir. We didn't mean to doubt a true soul. We'll be off.
Fresh meat. Skin meat. Yes.
Bag of Kamara. Those pustulent thugs. Well, get on with it. You saved me. Now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes? My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend. I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found. But I still have hope. I have reason to believe he's in the Underdark. Hopefully I'll pick up his trail from there.
I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell. If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
What's in here?
I'll take that.
Tastes good, like bear. Dwarf better. Dwarf sweet like honey. Must you? This innate chatter pains me.
In years.
Over there.
Guard his nose from his fingers.
Thicko! This here's off limits. Get to the main gate, or I'll plug you full of arrows. Stop fidgeting.
Goblins ahead.
Look it, Claw. Sapper's here.
Unless you got another reason to be here. Feck shite.
Let's try to be diplomatic, shall we? Goblins don't come by the handfuls, but by the dozens.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
You know, dumb as a rock, but world-class at tearing the throats out of wee ones, she is. Rest of her litter's inside in the pens. Beautiful beasts.
Be a shame if you came all this way without having a look. But I can't let you pass just like that. Celebrating a raid, we are. You'll need to wear our war colours. Nice to have this across the mug. Ought to do it. Go on. Don't skimp, neither.
Oh, that was worth it, Daddy.
No choice but to keep going. I won't give in. I speak, they burn.
Idiot!
path be true.
Survival is all that matters.
I'm ready.
Swords meet sorcery.
Blood comes easy these days. Ends well.
Torment!
My path be true.
Cover me! I'm going for the alarm!
Their chances. Pawn to Cleric 4.
Let my name be known.
Don't waste a step. What's hiding here?
Thank you.
Yourself. They're survivors, not soldiers.
I fail to see the distinction.
Very well.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Thank you.
Sylvanas be with you.
Your desire.
Up for debate?
The boar grunts and eyes you warily with its beady eyes. The boar shuffles its trotters, unsure. Then it dashes away into the wilderness.
have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Time to press ahead.
Deep grooves in the mud around that rock.